Burton balances racing with normal teenage life. Martinsville, most 17-year-olds are just excited to get their license and maybe even their own car. 2 weeks after turning 17, Harrison Burton arrived at Martinsville Speedway this weekend looking to win the Texas Roadhouse 200. He came close, finishing third in Saturday's race. Harrison has been racing competitively since he was 5 years old and a quarter midget. That doesn't mean he wasn't excited about getting an official driver's license. That meant I could drive to the race shop more and do stuff on my own more and be more involved, Harrison said. I was excited to get my license for the same reasons any 16-year-old would be, but I was really excited to get my license because I felt like it was going to make me a better race car driver. I could be more involved in the team and do more things on my own without having to rely on a ride. The son of former Cup driver Jeff Burton, racing has been a part of Harrison's life for as long as he can remember. Now, just barely 17 years old, Harrison drives his own truck, although not full-time due to age restrictions in NASCAR. He also has his own personal hauler. That seems like a big deal for a kid, but it's more of a motivation and an excitement for Harrison. It's a privilege to have an opportunity like this, and especially at my age to able to have an opportunity to do what I love. It's pretty rare, Harrison said. I wouldn't say starstruck, I'm just excited all the time. This is my favorite thing in the world and I get to do it every weekend. I'm here to work and I'm here to win races, but it's cool just to be here as well. Having an October birthday means it usually falls smack dab in the middle of race season. Harrison normally spends his birthday in Indiana, racing in the super late model Winchester 400, but this year the calendar worked in his favor, giving him time to be at home with his family. Normally, the race is on my birthday, but the way it fell was the day before my birthday, so I actually got to be home on my birthday for the first time in 3 or 4 years, he said. That was kind of fun. I got to see my sister and some family and friends for my birthday, so that was exciting. Normally I'm on the road and I love spending it racing because that's what I love to do, but it's good to see your sister and some friends that you don't get to see so often because you're on the road so much. Learning on the road. Spending so much time traveling around the country for races, how does Harrison have time for school? He has to teach himself a lot of the material on the road, but he does get to have a normal high school life to balance out his time spent on the racing circuit. For me, I think it's really important because I get to be in a normal high school scenario and get to have friends and get to go to homecoming and prom, he said. My friends are really supportive of me racing, which is really cool. I've had a few of them come out to some of my races all the way in Tennessee from North Carolina. It's cool to kind of have both. I've been lucky enough to have the life of a 17-year-old high school kid and an adult at the same time. It's pretty fun. For the kids he's known most of his life, the questions about his racing come less frequently. It's when the K-12 school he attends has new students transfer in that Harrison gets asked a ton of questions. It doesn't bother me any, he said. Talking with a bulletin on Friday, Harrison's father Jeff said they are taking this season as more of a learning experience rather than going out and expecting to win every race. Harrison had only raced in 5 Camping World Truck Series races prior to this weekend, but the competitive nature of the teenager makes focusing less on winning extremely difficult. For me, I never think about it when I'm racing, to be honest with you. I'm thinking about what I can do to be passing the next guy in front of me and finishing the best I can, he said. In the middle of the race, I'm not thinking about trying to learn. I'm thinking about trying to win and that's hard and I think I should do a better job of that maybe. I just hope it nets out to where I can do both. I'm here because I think I can win and I think I can do this as a living, but to do that I have to learn. There's a bright future for the recently turned 17-year-old, but he knows that it's not a given that he takes the wheel each and every week. It's been pretty cool. I never really get to stop and reflect on it and now that I'm thinking about it, looking back, it's just been a pretty big privilege to get to do what I get to do, and I don't take that for granted.